A drunk dad caused a big scare in Albuquerque yesterday afternoon. He told police his 4-year-old son had been kidnapped from their apartment near Central in Wantabo. The father was very drunk, though, and could barely talk. But several teenagers claimed they saw a man in the pickup take the boy. It turned out, though, the child was safe at his preschool the whole time. The father forgot he put him on the bus that morning. The teens apparently made up their story. The little boy is with a relative, but CYFD has been called in.